memorable. But without further ado, let's make tonight memorable. So give it up for my first guest, the Viper, Randy Orton. The Viper struck. Let's take a look.
Randy's partner, Otis Clay.
Otis Clay getting ready to deliver the knockout punch. Randy Orton with the ring. Big Show, Randy Orton left you lying in the middle of the ring from an RKO. Is this a preview of what's going to happen at Extreme Rules?
See, I would expect a weasel like you to make a statement like that. The only way Randy Orton was able to hit me with an RKO was from behind. Like the snake in the grass that you are. You attacked me at WrestleMania. You attacked me in my match against Tenzai. At Extreme Rules, there are no rules. I can use anything I want to rip you apart. But I don't need weapons. Like you do. I have them hooked right to the end of my wrist. So in St. Louis, your hometown, the last thing that people are going to remember is instead of an RKO, it's going to be a TKO.
Story, a very entertaining story. There's one thing, man, the ending is inaccurate. You see, this Sunday Extreme Rules does take place in St. Louis, my hometown. Now, you think for one second I'm going to let you beat me in my hometown? You think for one second I'm going to let you knock me out in front of my friends, in front of my family?